this is strong. Let's keep the momentum. Let's jog. Let's keep the momentum. So now we're done with the upper body of our first round. We're going to now work on our lowers. And now work on our upper body, which is to start with our squats. You all know what the squat is. All right, make it easy for you guys. Let's do a squat. Put your hands like this. You can stretch whichever way you feel comfortable. Just pretend you've got like a seat that you're sitting on. The imagination is strong. Let's go, guys. Come on, 5, 4, 3, 2.
How many squats?
You're doing 15 for the first round. Let's do. Come on. 15 seconds break for you guys to breathe. Drink some water if you need some water. How are you guys feeling? Just keep yourself moving, keep yourself moving, keep yourself moving, guys. Are you guys alright? Are you feeling okay? Anyone feeling any pain anyway? Forgot to ask you guys, anyone feeling any pain? Anyone feeling okay? Any injury that you should know? Nothing. Perfect. I'm sorry about that. I forgot to ask you. Anyways, let's do our calves, guys. So, whichever way you combine your legs like this, or you can keep them straight, whichever way you feel like you can balance. All I need you to do is just go on your toes. Push, guys, push, guys, push, guys. 14, 15, going. So now we've worked on the whole body. So we're going to do the same exercise again. And now we're going to try and make it a little bit difficult. Is that okay with you guys? Let's take that 15 seconds break, and then we get into it. Are you okay? Are we still all right? That is. Lisa, you all right? All right. So let's start with our upper body. Same way we started, watch. Push-ups. Then you go. Yes. Do you want to start out with the warm-up again? No, just start with the push-ups. Working on upper body first, then tricep. The tricep is going to use the dumbbells this time.
But
no, those are the warm-up. Just warm up the body. We're doing this to prepare ourselves for that, for the triceps. Anything that we're going to use our arms into. So now, let's start the push-ups. So I'll show you In a progressive way, which is a difficult way, but it's okay, you can do whichever way that you're comfortable. Don't kill yourself, is it? So, as we were starting, we're doing like this. Slightly wide, open our arms. This is how we're doing the first time. So now, to make it a little bit high, you can close your hands tight to do like a diamond. Push up. You will see that. You can also do it the same way. If it's difficult for you to have your knees up in the air, just put your arms like this and then breathe. Push, push, push. This will work on your arms and your chest. We're all together. So let's get in our position. In 5, 4, 3. We're going to do 10 this time, not 15. Is it? Okay, 3, 2, 1, 0. 1, 2, 3, 4. Breathe as you go down. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. that's good spirit, good spirit. How are you feeling, Desmond? How are you feeling, all right? Are you okay? Don't worry, get used to it. You're getting used to it. You're getting used to it. So now, unfortunately, guys, we've got only one set of tablets. As we're still doing the tricep, this is how you're supposed to be doing it. Like this. Two. Since we only got one pair, I think I'll give it to you. Do you want to use them? Okay, use that with the first chair. Ladies first. Unfortunately, we don't have a sanitizer. We're supposed to be having sanitizer because of this COVID. So same position. Just make sure you push your arms straight. Straight like this, like, chin away. Throw all your problems away. Yeah. Make sure you keep them like this. Keep them like this. Push it out. You'll feel it, yeah. Okay, let's go. Guys. 10 times a time. Guys, you just do the same without the tablets. Then afterwards, you swap and get the tablets, isn't it? Let's go. In 5, remember to bend your knees slightly. Then 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Stretch your arms in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Thank you. So now we're working on our upper bodies. Time to work on our abs. So we're gonna go into the same position, the sit-down position. You guys, you can rest. Get on your meds again. This time, this is how we're gonna do it. We're gonna use the twist with some dumbbells. So as you're going, you're gonna be doing this with the dumbbells. Only 10. Did you all guys get that? Only 10. I know this could be hard, but trust me, it's worth it. It's worth it. Come on, guys.
Do I have to come down?
No, you. Just slightly touch the ground. Keep your knees up in the air. Just twist it. Use it. Don't touch it. Then just turn back as well. Even if you do 5, it's fine. You do 10. Come on. Just try it. Try it. Try it. Just imagine you don't have that in your hands. Let's do it. In 5, 4, 3. It's not even easy. It's a 3 kg. Okay, come on, guys. 1. Yes, because I can do that. 3 more. 7. Yes. Push, guys. 8. Yes. Last two. 9. Yes. Last one. 10. Good work, guys. Good work. Good work. I'm getting ahead. Good work. Good work. Good work. Good work. Good work, guys. Good work, guys. Let's keep on moving as we're taking on 15 seconds break. Just breathe. Are you guys feeling okay?